All right, I want to welcome everybody back to Shed Sim Golf. We got a 10 foot by about 14 foot net in today from Networldsports over in the UK. We're gonna get this set up so we can kind of use this framing a little more during the rainy months. A nice little sprinkle outside in Seattle right now just to accentuate that reality. Yeah, let's get to it.